talk about some of the kid products. And so we have the sponge. It's great to use. It's because you can wash with it and do it for the bath. And you can get it wet, and then you can scrub the kids' bodies. And then...
Do we keep going with this? That's very good. Do another one.
So we have a kid's bib, and there's kind of like a little pocket. You can see it a little bit right here. And there's a little kid's cloth. You can wipe their mouths when they're done if it's dirty. So it's kind of cool because it's green and it has all the animals on it. And it's kind of cool with the animals. I'm gonna take a little minute to do this.
Okay, tell them this one. Tell them that one.
Yeah.
So here's a kid's towel. You can use it. And it's soft on one side and not on the other, but it's a little soft. It's perfect. It's green on the outside and purple on the other. So, bye. Maxton, what do you have? So, Max is gonna say it. If he doesn't want to, I'll say it. You want to?
Mm.
No? Okay, I'll say it. So here's a piggy towel. It's great because you can wipe your hands when you're done with the washing your hands. It's perfect. So here's on the back, you can find the tag. And you can hang it on, and it's kind of cute. It's the kids' product, has a pig. There's all different kinds of these, so it's perfect.